Spotify feels like home, you know, and it did since day one. So I feel like that's just something that you have to like remember to think about, like what, like where can you see yourself and like where, like what feels most comfortable, I think. Hi-Fi, it just felt different for me the first couple days. Like, I know everyone's like, I knew right away. I didn't know right away. I was very confused. But after I met Sarah, who's my big, and I talked to her like 2 days, and seeing her like the second day just made me feel more at ease. And then I really connected with her and like other girls, and then that's when I really knew that I wanted to go Hi-Fi.
Definitely.
Things I've looked forward to.
Laying on the couch,
jamming,
all watching
to the music.
Yeah.
Singing in the shower.
My favorite memory was when Lynn woke me up this morning with a knife.
You dreaming yet? There ain't no doubt. There's a little bit of devil in her angel eyes. She's a little bit of heaven with a wild side. Got a rebel heart, a country mile wide. There's a little bit of devil in her angel eyes. A little bit of devil. Tailgate and cranking up the dial. Come Sunday morning, she'll be singing with the choir, driving me crazy with that kiss me smile. There's a little bit of devil in those angel eyes. She's a little bit of heaven with a
To me, Pi Phi means sisterhood, and it means this great bond where everyone sticks together. You can have fun, you can depend on them when you need help, but I think really it's all about coming together and helping us grow as individuals as well as helping out the community.
May your tears come from laughing. You find friends worth having. With every year passing, they mean more than gold. May you win, but stay humble. Smile more.
It's like that. It's like a super family environment, like a team, you know, like everyone's together. It's fun.
Never alone. The cold winds won't blow, so when hard times have found you and your fear surrounds you.